Okay, next theorem. So Laplace of f of t is equal to f of s, then Laplace of second order, so t double dash f of t, so that equal to minus 1 whole square, so f double dash of s. To prove this, already we know that previous Laplace of t dash into f of t, so that equal to minus of f of s. You know this. To prove this theorem by using this concept, right? So take LHS, so Laplace of t double dash f of t, so that is by using definition of Laplace, by definition of Laplace I can write 0 to infinity e raised to minus of st f of t in the sense of t dash into f dash f of t I can write. So right, so it is previous class, it is minus of f dash of s, right? I can reverse, it is this, sorry, f of s. So it is f dash of s. So it is f dash of s. Now differentiate, same thing, differentiate partially. So take with it, it is this, express in terms of it is symbolically. So how better should write another easy method of principle. Isn't it direct? Expression of symbol of definition of Laplace, I can write it is 0 to infinity, so e raised to minus of st, I can put f of t in the sense t dash into f of t, right, into dt, so that equal to minus of f dash of s, keep as it is. Now differentiate partially with respect to, sorry, differentiate partially with respect to s on both sides, because of two variables are there, so use partial derivatives, so 0 to infinity. So again same thing, dou by dou s into e raised to minus of st, so into t dash into f of t, so into dt, so that equal to minus f dash is f double dash of s, right? So in the same sense, differentiate with respect to s, we get 0 to infinity minus of t, so because of it is constant with respect to x only, so minus of t into e raised to minus of st, so t dash into f of t dt, so that equal to minus of f double dash of s, right? So minus multiply under chide, so 0 to infinity t into t is e raised to minus of st, so t into t t dash t double dash, so into t it is t square, I think, sorry, proof is t square, so already it is t dash, it is dash, so it is 2 power 1, it is 2 t square into f of t into dt, so minus into minus it is plus, so f double dash of s, so plus can be expressed, so this is exactly Laplace of t square into f of t, so that equal to minus 1 whole square into f double dash of s. This is the proof, right? So thank you.